Yeah.
Watch out behind you there. There are things to fall on, yes. But, Sherri, I can tell you, speaking for Sherri, that the court did not miss the mark. He knew her heart by the time he sentenced her. He's trusting her. Sherri has admitted her guilt on this thing from day one and has publicly confessed her crime, has done it under oath in the courtroom, and has done so repeatedly.